this truck from England doing here in the United States? What on earth? Just kidding.